Well, hello, good morning, it's your old mate, Dave Spencer, back with you once again, off on another one of our transport adventures. This time we're in Birkenhead at the very beginning of June 2023. And it's always a pleasure to have you along with us on these visits. It's a pleasure to know that so many people out there will eventually be watching alongside ourselves. What shall we see there? Well, of course, we shall see what we shall see. And the sun is just breaking through the clouds. A little bit of warmth. It's been something of very, very pleasant the last couple of weeks, but I'm afraid that in the mornings we get a bit of cloud and chill. So that's why I've got the coat on. But I've got my shorts on, living in hope. Anyway, I'll catch up with you. We'll have a word as we go along. And see you later. Ta-ra for now. Roadworks are over, so if you hear a banging in the distance, it's a jackhammer there in the carriageway. It'll be a bit annoying, can't it? Not a bad time of day to come. I'm probably a little bit earlier than we normally turn up here, and really from all the directions that I normally shoot in, the sun isn't badly positioned. It's just broken through the clouds, and I don't mind that because it'll get a little bit warmer. I've zipped my coat up because it was a bit parky around the around my legs, and I've got no trousers, just the shorts out here.
Yeah. Watching your videos last night.
Oh, bless. Lovely to see you. Take care. Oh, it sort of makes the day, doesn't it? You know, he was watching one of our videos last night. Oh, gosh, it makes you feel good, that, I tell you. It called over 80s, Birkenhead, a quaint little fishing village. Of course, I should say for viewers who don't know this sort of thing, Paul O'Grady actually grew up in Birkenhead, and I think there are plans to get a statue erected to him, certainly a larger than life character. Got a little bit more over for me, but there you go. So we'll see it later on. Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once again, and the end of another visit. It's been a pleasure having you along with us at Birkenhead on the 1st of June 2023. And remember, stay safe, stay well, be good, and if you can, be kind to other people, because we're really living through some very difficult times at the moment, aren't we? We met some fantastic drivers there, and one of them were actually watching one of our films last night, and got lots of waves, smiles, thumbs up, and the sun has shone. What more could we ask? So, to the next time, from myself and Mandy. Mandy's over in Ireland, but she sends all the best from Ireland just for you. And God bless. See you all again very soon. Bye, everybody. Goodbye.